Being all wobbly could be caused by not using a hard enough gear. Pedaling quickly and without resistance to the pedals is really hard. You can't sway the bike, and it's hard just supporting your weight. So to fix it, try changing into a harder gear, and also reserve riding out of the saddle to those times when you're pressing harder on the pedals, like when you're accelerating or when you're climbing.